In today's video, I am going to solve a few questions from exercise 3.4. So this topic is matrices and determinants, and it is related to the diploma mathematics 1. So I have given solutions for all these questions in my previous videos, and now I am going to solve the question 11. And this is 1, 1, 1, a square, b square, c square, a cube, b cube, c cube is equal to a minus b into b minus c into c minus a into AB plus BC plus CA. So this is also most important question. See here, the question is given, and in this, if you observe properly, so they are ones here. So if they are ones here, I have to make them zero in order to make the determinant value easier. So C2 value is equal to column 2 is equal to column 2 minus column 1, and again column 3 minus column 1. So if I make a column operation on this, see here, the first column here is, this is 1a a square, column 1 as it is. So 1a a cube, and here it is, this is column 2, so this is column 2 minus column 1. So this is 1 minus 1, so this is column 2 minus column a minus a, and this is b cube minus a cube. And the next one here is on column 3 operation, that is c3 minus c1. What is c3 here? This is 1 minus column 1, and this is a c minus a, and this is a c cube minus a cube. And if you observe here, so this is 1 a cube, and this value is 0. This is b minus a. A cube minus b cube value is nothing but b minus a into, this is b square plus ab plus a square. Here this is 1 minus 1 0, this is c minus a, this is a c minus a. A cube minus b cube value, c minus a into, this is a c square plus ca plus a square. Now I am going to take b minus a common from column 2 and c minus a common from column 3. So this is b minus a into c minus a, and what remains, this is 1 a cube, and this is 0, this is 1. So this will be b square plus ab plus a square, and this is 0, and this is 1. This is a c square plus a ca plus a square. And the next one here is, then the operation which we have to make is column 3 affected as. So this is column 3 minus column 2. So if I make this C3 minus C2. So this is already B minus A. So this is C minus A. And this is 1 A cube. And see here, the column 2, 0, 1. So this is B square plus AB plus A square. And here column 3 affected as column 3 minus column 2. This is 0 minus 0. This is 1 minus 1. So this is a C square plus CA plus A square. Column 3 minus column 2. So this will be minus B square minus AB minus A square. And see, this will be B minus A into C minus A, and this is 1 a cube, and this is 0, 1. So this is B square plus AB plus A square, and this value is 0, 0. And here if you observe, I can cancel this plus A square and minus A square, and this value will be C square minus B square. Can be written as, this is C plus B into C minus B. And here if I take A common, so if I take A common, this will be C minus B. So this will be C minus B. Now if I take C minus B common from these two, see here, if I take C minus B common from column 3, see what remains, this is B minus A, and this is C minus A, and this one is 1 a cube. This is 0, 1. So this value is B square plus AB plus A square, and this is 0, 0. And if I take this one, this will be C plus B plus A. So I am writing it as A plus B plus C. So this is A plus B plus C. What I took common, this is a C minus B. And now if I make a determinant, if I make a determinant value, See here, the determinant value, if I make, so this is b minus a into c minus a into c minus b into 1 into, see here, I have to close this row as well as this column. So after closing this row and column, I have to cross multiply this. So this is a plus b plus c. So here, now if I multiply, so this is 1 into a plus b plus c, and this value, it is 0. Now see what happens here. So this value, I have to take minus common here, then this will be a minus b, and I have to take minus common here, minus of minus plus, this is b minus c, and this is c minus a into this is a plus b plus c, and this is the determinant value, so which is asked here. So the question here is 1, 1, 1, a, b, c, a cube, b cube, c cube value is a minus b into b minus c into c minus a into a plus b plus c. And this is what I have shown. And see here, this question is completed. So this value is a, b, c, a cube. So this value is completed. And the next one here is, the next question here is a square a cube, and see here, this is a square, so this is a square a cube, b square b cube, c square c cube is equal to abc into a minus b into b minus c into c minus a. Now I have to prove this value. So in order to find the determinant of this, so what we have to do, so first of all, I'm taking a common from row 1, B column from row 2, and C column from row 3. So after taking this column, so first row, I am taking A column, A common. So what remains here, if I take A column, this will be 1A and this is A square. If I take B column, so if I take B common, then see this will be 1, this is B and this is again B square. If I take C common from column 3, then this is 1c and this is c square. Now I have 1s in the row 1, row 2 and row 3. Using this first element of the diagonal matrix, I am making these two 0. So then R2 affected as, this is R2 minus R1. And again R3 affected as, R3 will be as it is, I am subtracting R1. So this is R1, so that these two will become 0. See here, so this is A, B, C into column row A. Row 1 is as it is. And here I have to subtract row 2 minus row 1. So this is row 2 minus row 1. So this is B minus A. So this is again B square minus A square. So row 3 is common. So this is 1 minus 1. So this is a C minus A. And this is nothing but C square minus A square. So this is ABC into, this is 1, 0, 0. This is A, this is B minus A, this is C minus A, this is A square. So B square minus A square can be written as B minus A into B plus A. So this is C minus A into, this is C plus A. Now I'll take common. So I'll take B minus A as common from row 2 and C minus A common from row 3. So this will be A, B, C into, so this is B minus A, this is C minus A. What remains here? This is 1 A square, this is a 0, 1. So this is A plus B, C, this is 0, 1, this is C plus A. So this will be A, B, C into B minus A into C minus A. Now I have to find out the determinant of this, that is 1 into. So now I have to close this row as well as this column. After closing this, now I have to multiply. So this is a C, 1 into C plus A, C plus A. This is minus A and minus B. And see, now I can cancel this plus A and minus A. And see what remains here. So this is B ABC, this is B minus A, this is C minus A, and this is C minus B. Now I have to take minus common from this, so this will be A minus B. Again, if I take minus common, this will be plus, so this is B minus C, and this is C minus A into ABC. So this can be written as ABC into A minus B. So this is B minus C and this is C minus A. And this is how we have to solve, and this is also so simple. So first of all, I took ABC common. So A common from row 1, B common from row 2 and C common from row 3. And see here, so this question is also solved. And the next question here is, x plus 1. So this is x plus 1, 2, 3, 1, x plus 2, 3, and this is 1, 2, x plus 3. So this is 1, 2, x plus 3. This determinant value we have to prove. That this value is 0. First of all, if you observe this one, the rows, if you observe, then so if I add up column 1, column 2 and column 3, then see what happens here. So if I add, that is C1 affected as column 1 plus column 2 plus column 3, then see, so this will be x plus 1 plus 2 plus 3, and this is 2 and this is 3. So if I add all the three columns, that is 1 plus x plus 2 plus 3, and this is x plus 2 and this is 3. And if I add all these, 1 plus 2 plus x plus 3, and this is 2 and this is x plus 3. See here, this is x plus 6. So this value is x plus 6, 2, 3, and this is again x plus 6. This is x plus 2, 3, and this is x plus 6, this is 2, and this value is x plus 3. So if I take x plus 3 common, this will be 1, 2, 3. So this is 1, this is x plus 2, this is 3, and this is 1, this is 2, and this value is x plus 3. Now for my convenience, I am subtracting, that is R2. See here, I am using this first element and make these two 0. R2 affected as R2. This is R2 minus R1. So I have to subtract R1. And again R3 affected as, this is R3 minus R1. See here what happens. This is x plus 3 times of x plus 6 into, this is 1, 2, 3. So if I subtract, this will be 1 minus 1. This is x plus 2 minus 2. This is 3 minus 3. So this is 1 minus 1. This will be 2 minus 2. This is x plus 3 minus 3. So I am easily cancelling this plus 2 and minus 2. So after cancelling all these values, So this will be x plus 6 times of 1, 2, 3. This is 0, this is x and this is 0. This is 0, 0 and this is x. So this value is equal to 0. So given the determinant value is equal to 0. So this is x plus 6 times of, if I make a determinant. So if I make a determinant, see, I have to close this row as well as this column. So this will be x square minus 0 and minus 2 times of, now if I close, so this will be 0 minus 0, and later this is plus 3 times of, so this is the determinant, 0 minus 0. So here what remains, so this is x plus 6 into x square, so this value is 0, this value is 0, only x square remains. So the x value is equal to, x square is equal to 0 and x plus 6 is equal to 0. So x is equal to 0 and x value is minus 6. So after finding the determinant, I got the x values as 0 comma minus 6. And the next question here is, so this is how we have to solve this question. So this question is completed, the 12th question is completed, and the next one is 13th question. See here, that for the 13th question, see what happens. So this is AAX. So this is, see here, AAX MMM and BX B, and this value is 0, and we have to find out the value of X. See, it's so simple that in row 2, if you observe, m is a common factor, so I am bringing m outside. So this will be AAX, this is 1, 1, 1, and this is BXB is equal to 0. And the next one here is, the operation which I have to make is C2 affected as, see here, C2 affected as C2 minus C1, and C3 affected as again C3 minus C1. I'm using this column and I'm subtracting. See here, this is M. Column 1 is as it is. Column 2 minus column 1. So A minus A. So this is 1 minus 1. And this is x minus b. So this is x minus b. And again, column 3 minus column 1. This is x minus a. This is 1 minus 1. So this is b minus b. And this is m times of this is a1b. 0, 0. This is x minus b. This is x minus a, 0, 0. And now I'll take x minus b common from column 2 and x minus a common from column 3. That is x minus b into x minus a. Now this will be a1b. This is 0, 0, 1. This is 1, 0, 0. And see, this is m into x minus b into x minus a. And this is a times of this is 0 minus 1. And this is minus 0 times of 0 minus 0. And this is plus 1 times of, if I close this row and column, this will be 1 minus 0. And see what happens here. This is 1 x minus a into x minus b. And here this value is minus a, and this value is plus 1. Plus 1 is equal to 0. Now I got the values of x as x minus a is equal to 0 and x minus b is equal to 0 and minus a plus 1 is equal to 0. I got x value as a and x value as b and a value as 1. So these are all the values which we have to find after finding the determinant here. See, these are all the questions I have solved today, and in my next video I'll be uploading 13th also completed, 14, 15, 16, 17 solutions will be in my next video, and please have a look at those. Thank you so much for watching and staying till the end.